a tour of my room,
specifically my desk.
Anyway, so let's close this door. Cause it's gonna be so loud. Or how I just went mainly my desk, but then most of the time. Then my closet, my clothes, my bed, my reading thingamajig, my bookshelf, my Taylor Swift posters, and my desk. I honestly cleaned it like last night and today, so. So first, like, just these random stuff, like, and then the board, obviously, and then me, as a, like, 2-year-old or something, like, mini birthday cards, trophy, Squishmallow tags, and, like, a lamp, that doesn't, like, and these things, they don't work anymore, because there's no batteries, but anyways. So we got the Super Mario thing I got for Halloween. I know this house is like really big. They have like bunch of balloons and everything. Like, it's the best house at Halloween. And then, yeah, that's basically the top of the desk. But we can go to the, this like, if we go to like the drawers, you might think we like, oh, the drawers, they just put random junk in that. But no, I have a drawer full of stuff. So, this is like my makeup. It's not actually makeup, it's just nail polish and everything. And lotion. And then you see nail polish, and this is like lip. It's not tastes like coconut, it smells like coconut and like moldy coconut. Don't recommend that, but. And then this is like this whipped body butter that you put on after like, after you shower or something. This is like a face mask. And then a bunch of Taylor Swift pictures. I still have to color in my diary, which I'm not gonna show you because that's private. And like, although drawing, you know, I'm just gonna like, so basically you can draw on it. Like, use your nails. Or like the pen. Or the pen that it comes with. I can't do that. And then this like, everything. That's just like fingerprints. So like, I'm just trying to put that in with one hand. Okay, after that. So what's annoying is like that this wire is like in the way, sort of. So like I have to like take it out and then close the drawer, because like otherwise the lamp's gonna fall and it's gonna be like all messy and something. Next is my drawer full of bags. Honestly, I was so messy before. He's like this random backpack. This just gives me Speak Now vibes, honestly. It's like a dark purple, but from like the video, it's probably like pink or something. This gives me Speak Now vibes. It's like this little gold and purple, you know? Put that back. Okay, so this is like a bag that I got from a safari. Not in Taiwan. It's in like South Africa or something. This bag I got for my birthday, and it came with a little butterfly sticker, so I just put it on there. And just this random French words. And it has my Taylor Swift bracelet in there. Even though I've never been to a Taylor Swift concert. Just wanted to make them. Okay, next is like school stuff, like scissors. Okay, what did I do with? Pencil sharpener, like this random timer. I thought that'd be useful. It's not. I'm gonna take that out actually. Yeah, so that's just out of there. The calculator. I don't think I said that yet, but if I did, sorry. A glue stick. Yes, it's an Amazon glue stick. A bunch of like erasers, like cool eraser. Sushi eraser and a bunch of markers and everything. Oh, and also tape. Tape is the most important thing in my room. Well, not the most important, but like in this drawer. And then a bunch of birthday cards. A bunch of birthday cards because it was my half birthday. Well, yeah, half birthday cards. You know, this one says birthday or B-day or whatever you call it. Yeah, put that in there. This really creepy cat one. No offense, what? I'm not gonna say their name, but yeah, so it's just gonna have nightmares now. Okay. Anyway, so we got that random egg timer up there. Oh, and if you're also wondering, hey, where are your pencils? Why do you have a pencil sharpener if you don't have any pencils? Well, I have a pencil. It's like a toy cup, actually. So it holds pencils with erasers, because I don't have any of the pen. It's like pen that everybody has, and like when they're younger, and like they try to push down all buttons at once. Okay, two random thin Sharpie, black thin Sharpies. There's another one, it's right here. And a blue Sharpie, this weird pencil that has no eraser. And it was supposed to be a bendy pencil. Those were popular in like second grade or something. This pen. Why do all business pens from my dad work so well? These pencils with no erasers, they're just like moose and foxes. And my mom, I'm gonna put this guy here. Oh, my scarecrow I made at this like event thingamajig. I want a mirror so I know what I'm doing. So, like, if I'm putting something on, I can see. Put it in my eye. And like this mini box I made. I think I did like a tutorial on that, but like it's closed and it's like a squishy belt. Mini box, I stored stuff in there. This cup I made, crystal butterfly or like glass butterfly. This, oh, I forgot about this. So I actually got this from France. As a joke, if any of you guys can translate French or you guys are French, please tell me what this translates to in English. And I also got these like little magnets. See? They can really like that. But on my clipboard, they don't stick. Look at that cat. Okay, anyways, let me open it. So, I'll show you the full thing. So, chat Vivian, something, 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 chat Vivian. Oh, it's just the same thing again on that side. And then a bunch of pins. Yeah, I actually transferred them. This pushpin box to this cat. I thought, oh, that'd be so much cuter, but looks like someone put needles in the cat and it like go into the cat. It was a scary one. And if you want to push this around, see? So you gotta be careful, okay? What is that noise, God? Okay. And then the other cat one. I think they're cute. I got it for Christmas actually like 2 years ago. Let me put that there. Okay, bye.